Hey YouTube, my name is Afronika Shaquita, and I've been thinking about the big chop. You know, I've been watching YouTube videos, and you know, I've been growing my hair out for such a long time, but I think I'm ready to part with it. And oh my god, like, I don't even know what my natural texture is like under here, and I want to do the big chop, so I decided it's time. So I'm going to do the big chop, okay? All right. It's Afronika Shaquita again. So I did my big chop last night. As you can see, my little afro. Oh my god, my hair texture is so thick. I didn't realize my hair was going to be so thick. Oh my god, so I'm getting ready to go to work. And I don't know what they're going to think. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. After having gone through such long, beautiful hair, to now I have short, beautiful hair, I'm so much more in touch with myself. My Africanness is coming out. I went and got these earrings now because I'm really getting in touch with myself. Okay, so how do I look? As I do my treatments and stuff, I'm going to keep showing you. So it's like around, I did my big chop last night. So I'm going to see how much growth I have. Because look, that's how much growth I have already. And it's only been 8 hours. So I'm going to come back around lunchtime and see how much growth I have. Okay? All right. See you later. Hi, it's Afronika Shaquita again. Oh my god, so I cut my hair last night. Y'all know I had like a teeny weeny afro. And so look! Oh my god, my hair is growing like crazy. Look at this. Look at the back. Oh my god. I can't believe it. When they told me, go ahead, Afronika, cut your long hair off. It'll grow back. It'll be natural and beautiful. Oh my god, look at my hair. I'm in touch with myself. Oh my god, I'm feeling like more like a, you know, the true African queen that I am. We don't have to subside to that, you know, the press and curl, the straight hair. We don't need that. Look at this. Oh my god. It's only 12 o'clock. I cut this off last night around 9. Look at the growth already. They told me about the herbs and the berries. Later on, I'm going to show you the herbs and the berries that I've been using. And let's see if my hair is going to grow some more. Okay? All right. Hi, YouTube. By now, I know you know who this is. It's the girl with the fastest growing hair after the BC. Look. Look at this. Look at this hair, YouTube. Oh, my God. I've been using fruits and berries. And all I did, I braided it up. And then I just let it go. But you know what made it so smooth and so curly? Because my hair is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, B. And that's why it's, you know, it's not kinky, it's not curly. It's just been growing out so lovely. And look why. Look why. I've been washing it with the Dawn because it's the sulfates. So Dawn doesn't have sulfates. So I've been using the Dawn, right? And I have my fruits and berries. Fruits and berries, YouTube. I just take these, I eat some, and then I rub the rest of the oils in my hair. It's been working perfectly. And then look, look, YouTube, more fruits and berries. I just spray. Look at that. And you know what really works well for your hair? Coconut oil. I just take all this and rub it up in there. Look. Rose water. Oh my god. Look at this. The natural aloe vera. Sometimes I just sit them on top of my head. Sometimes I put them in my hair. I just do this. I just do this. You know, I'm strawberrying. I'm aloe vera-ing. I'm coconutting. But when I'm ready to wash all that out, YouTube, don't forget your apple cider vinegar. You need your apple cider vinegar. Just a capful. It does miracles. The pH is wonderful in my hair. It's wonderful. It's perfect. Whatever the pH is, whatever pH is. Because I remember as a little girl, my hair was beautiful.
My mother didn't know nothing about pH. She just washed my hair, put some grease in it, and that stuff was long and beautiful. But no, now that we're grown and big and doing big chops, we need to know about pHs. We need to use fruits and berries. You too. We need to have the hair potion lotion. Hair potion lotion, YouTube. I remember as a little girl, my mother pressed my hair. It was long and straight. Oh, now we're doing blowouts. Blowouts. We're twisting and we're curling to make that big, big chop. We're making a big deal over nothing. Over nothing. We have always had the very same hair we've had on our head for years. We have combed it. We have used coconut oil. We have used lard. We have used olive oil. And we have used the good old Dax. And guess what, you two? Our hair grew. Our hair grew without the BC. Our hair grew without the pH. Our hair grew with the Johnson's Baby shampoos with the sulfates in it. It grew. It wasn't damaged. It wasn't hard. You see little girls running around now, hair looking beautiful. Do you think they're coconut oiling their hair? Do you think they're putting rose water and berries in their hair, YouTube? Do you think they're putting rose waters and berries in their hair? No, YouTube. They don't need any of that to have none of this. They don't need any of that to have none of this. This is my hair, YouTube, and I love it. I didn't do a big chop. This is my hair because it won't grow, so it just has stayed in this length since I was a kid. Son, this is all I've had, and I'm happy with it. I don't need it to be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.